Hey guys, this is Fapo B with our tutorial on how to download and install free ebooks to your tablet. There are a lot of paid options which you can utilize, such as Kindle, etc. for your device, but everyone loves free stuff. So we're here with a tutorial on how to download and install free ebooks on your tablet completely legally. And just a disclaimer about legally. Basically, the legal free books are going to be books from a different century, older books, such as Pride and Prejudice, Brothers Karamazov, and other classics. There are different websites which you can utilize for those ebooks, which we'll get to that later. So usually you will need three things in order to start installing your books. You will need to have a Dolphin browser already downloaded on your device, and you can just do that by going to Market. It's a free application for the most part. Second thing you will need, I'm going to demonstrate it, is an e-reader. Most tablets already come with an e-reader installed on it. However, if you don't have it on there, you can go to Android Market and you can just download it on there. Third thing you will usually need is a micro SD card, because some tablets require that in order to save any files whatsoever, because their storage capacity is limited. So, for example, I have a Flytouch 3, and usually if I want to save a lot of books, movies, or videos, it asks me to save them to a micro SD card. Yeah. We're going to navigate to Dolphin browser. And I already have this website open. It's a great website. I highly recommend it. It's called epubbooks.com. And I'm just going to click on books, and it brings up various versions, so you can search it by authors, genres, or you can perform a quick search if you like a particular title and you're looking for it. So as soon as you click on it, it conveniently brings up this page where you can just click on download EPUB. It will bring up another window which says, what do you want to save it as? And it has a default name, so you can just usually click OK. And you will have a status right on the top left of your screen. Mine downloaded extremely fast because the book files are very small, so it won't take a long time to download. And so you just click on the book, open, okay. If you have only one reading application on your device, it's going to open with that reader usually. And if you have a couple of them, it will ask you what kind of reading application do you want to use to open this book. So you just select an appropriate one. And if you cannot find anything, if it just goes back to the home screen, you can always navigate to SD card or a local drive, wherever that book was saved, and just click on that. Okay. One of the great things about the Cool Reader is that you can customize it in so many ways. So for example, once I am in Cool Reader, I have my book, I can click on the menu, and my screen is a little dark right now. So I'm gonna adjust some options. So this says background color. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna choose a texture. So before it was solid color, and I'm just gonna go ahead and choose stones, just to be fun. All right, now that's might not very good for the eyes, but that just demonstrates that you can customize the height, you can customize the background. So Cool Reader, you basically just click on the right and it flips the pages for you. So there we are with our quick tutorial on how to download and install free ebooks on your device. Have a great day!